Hey YouTube Gundam here, welcome back to Armored Warfare. This is a little how-to for the PvE Chapter 3 Threat from the Sea mission, which most people haven't even beaten. I don't know about the insane one, unless it's it, but just so you know, this mission is a bitch.
To fire at residential areas. I risk contacting the department and they promise to send an aircraft to sink Magnus's ships. We need to scour the bay, take air defense positions, and take the command center. I'll cover you from the sea. Good luck, friends.
So yeah, that guy's in the M60 Neon. It's tier 7. Over there in tier 4 is the LAV-300. And a chieftain in the tier 6 chieftain way over there. Two challengers. Challenger ones. This thing's slow. But, yeah. This, I believe, is the only. Well, okay, there is obviously another way to do it. But,
Emma?
Leroy, we have visitors. Get to the port to set up some defense.
Yeah, this, this mission is a pain.
Oh, squash.
Got him. Most people, like I said, cannot beat it. They've tried. I believe once you get over to the other.
Did you see anything?
Oh no!
Okay. It's those pillboxes around this island here. Those are the big problem. I think it might be a little easier once you,
identify.
If you have your hands on a, artillery, it might be a little easier.
No effect.
But
forward
without that
able.
Artillery.
Identify. Tank.
There's really only one way that I found.
Well,
those are the first two hits that I took, and just
identify. Hostile tank.
Also, the Challenger is very useful for this mission. You see, there the M60 Neon is already mostly dead back there.
Order Sabo.
Chieftain's over there. He's taking a couple of hits, but he's
identify. Hostile tank. Ammo up. Enemy.
That's the challenge.
Order Sabo.
The challenge. Okay, where's the chief? No, there he is. He's okay. The challenger is the one taking a beating. The M60 is also taking a big beating. I don't know what happened to him. Maybe he got close to the pillboxes. But I don't see them on the map. It's those pillboxes.
352, do you copy? Someone attacked air defense from the south. Take a look, please.
Chieftain's doing okay. The Chieftain is a pretty strong tank. The Challenger is also strong, but that guy is a little too brave. Now I'm not sure if that guy already healed himself with a small one or he's about to use the big one. But, use him when he can, but he's really in over his head.
Identify. Hostile tank. Oh,
Sabo. He's really doing what he can, but this is definitely not good for him. The LAV's finally woken up. He's trying
to identify target. Target destroyed.
You
got
him a smoke screen?
Office damage.
Smoke screen probably just kept him alive there. Yep.
Identify target. Hostile tank. Load
SIV just took, lost most of its head.
Remote
safe,
identify.
And I got that thing that lost. And the Challenger is taking a beating, the Chieftain's okay, here comes the LAV. Honestly, for what Armored Warfare have in the replay system, it's not bad.
Enemy destroyed!
Identify.
It still says
hostile, PC. Motor,
there's our Challenger, almost dead. Don't be cheap. Use your health. Get it back. You get the big one in this mission.
Identify target. Hostile tank.
Green light 2, what happened? 3-5.
Now, I figured those two should be able to cover each other. I'm gonna go with this guy and cover him, because he's only a couple. Hey, I'm moving at 43, yay! This thing really is underpowered. It could really use a new engine. He just took another hit on the side.
Identify target. Hostile tank.
He missed.
Mode squash.
And he's dead. Here's these guys to back me up. Stay together, that's the key. Definitely, staying together. Yeah, that guy wants to pull back, I can't blame him. He's already burned his hell unit.
Oh, squash!
That just missed right there, just saved his butt. But there's something behind us. And he's noticed. He's engaging. Oh, that was a good shot. Jeez. That's pretty nice from the LAV. Invisible. I see him there, but okay, let's ignore him.
Identify. Hostile tank.
There's no way we can get these secondary shots higher than we survive.
I'm not going to pretend you didn't surprise me.
So we missed that secondary objective, but that's okay.
Gentlemen, you're on the wrong side.
Target down.
Thankfully, I have no idea this guy's next to me. But then I notice, like, oh, okay.
Mode stable.
That guy gets in just a fraction. But there's still that
identify.
To the department in Claiborne Industries, you are just cannon fodder.
These two could really choose in our spot, except for obviously it doesn't. I think I see in chat, you two stay behind me. And they're only too willing to oblige. Yeah. I can't blame them. Look at their health and look at mine. I'm barely scratched. He's almost dead. He's okay. Oh, there I go. Both of you stay behind me.
Getting too dangerous here. Evacuate the command center.
Now we can get this secondary objective. This will be easy. Oh, there's one of those trucks. I don't know if we can still break that. I don't know. There's three of them, and there's another over there. There's another up on the hill. How about this?
Load Sabo.
Now I have no idea he's there. This is where it gets fun, the pillboxes. We have 5 minutes to get there, and then we gotta hold it. But it's the pillboxes. I figure we should be relatively safe going over here as long as we have our smoke canisters, because there is a pillbox that can shoot at us over there. It should be, there it is, I think, or is that the lighthouse? There it is. That's the problem, these dang pillboxes just keep launching.
They hit us hard.
One hit right there took off a lot of my health from a one hit. Either way, Pop Smoke can keep moving. The LEV, I don't know what he did. He stopped. Chieftain fired his smoke. The LEV stopped to take shots. You don't do that, you keep moving. And he's dead. Pillboxes are far too dangerous.
Motor Sabo.
I donked my shot over the corner. There should be a pillbox.
Stop getting in my way. Believe me, you'd be much better off joining my army.
Yeah, over here. That's the only pillbox you have to worry about there. Other than that, the best thing to do is take out these pillboxes from long range. They are the worst nightmare.
So
there's that one there. There's another around the corner. And there's also
four,
but see a target, you can take them out. Keep an eye on this chief. There's a pillbox. And I'm going for the pillbox.
Sabo.
A little lag here. A lot happened. But yeah, that guy just recovered all of his health. He went to almost zero to full recovered. And I survived. I died and I respawn over here in roughly half health. Okay. I think it was Fraps. There we go. So I died, respawned. And now he's dead.
Identify.
Pillbox. He can't actually hit me, so I pop smoke and I just take him out by aiming at the same spot.
Identify.
There we go. There are still another pillbox over there. I'm ignoring the tank. I'm done with that pillbox. I don't care about the optics. Apparently there's a problem with Fraps, my bad. So, pillboxes are dangerous. So I'm just gonna camp up here and start taking out targets. There's only 2 minutes left for us to capture that. Then you get some more time.
Target eliminated.
However, this is where I really am glad I'm a challenger.
Target down.
The pillboxes, you need to focus on. You do not stop. If you get into a spot where you can hit them and they cannot hit you, that is prime. Take out those pillboxes before moving on. If you don't, they will kill you. Now, the Challenger is basically the toughest tank in the game. And I'm going to be so grateful for that and this downtown in about 5 seconds. Okay, in about 30 seconds. Watch this. This is where I recommend the Challenger, something equally tough. Yeah, I've done this like a dozen times, never once succeeded. But definitely getting that top end PvE that'll help you heal. Take out those pillboxes from a long distance.
Your stubbornness will cost you dearly.
And a Challenger will help.
It's not too late to change your mind.
Identify I'm looking target. For a spawn. Oh. That was a bad idea. Aim for the guys with the missiles first, although he is cool. As cover.
Target eliminated.
What are you doing there? There's hardly anyone there.
Yeah, watch your flank.
The turret's up.
As long as you are within here, they cannot capture. Just stay with the turret. They kill my turret ring.
Target down.
Still take him out. Man, they love their missiles. Take this guy out.
Oh,
the swing fire is more dangerous. That guy's not trying to flank, but the swing fire is damaging. So taking
flank
him
to
out.
The last.
Target down.
And then you want to kill the guys that are on. Probably a one shot kill on this guy. Biggie.
Target down.
And if they stay within the circle, all it's doing is adding. There I go, this is why I love the challenge. I've noticed that coming on the flank, but I need to take out these guys. Starting with the MBT, because he's on low health.
Identify target.
Hit the missiles guys first. Take out the missile guys first.
No way we can give up.
Ignore the areas, he can't hurt me from there. Now push him off of there. I can't do that. Yeah, the guy in the challenge doesn't know what he's talking about. He died. I'm still alive. I just got a cover for 55 seconds.
Enemy destroyed.
Ammo burned down.
Mode stable. Identify target.
I used up all the spots, I think. So I'm just making a nice little barricade. So that's how we had won it. So you start here, take out the targets. You can ignore those secondaries if you want to. We went around here. There's a pillbox there we had to deal with. I think you can also go around here, but there's also a pillbox. If you go here, do not stop. Just keep flooring it up to here. Then you can sneak around and take out that pillbox from the rear. Do not get so close that they start shooting at you. Use this helicopter and be in a challenger. At least that's how I won.